Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Hope you're all doing really, really well. So today's video is going to be an autumn fashion one. I've been doing a lot of videos like this recently and it's just my favourite time of year for fashion and putting together outfits and shopping. Please stop me from shopping. You might have seen my Zara haul recently and my H&M haul. And today I wanted to do a video that was more focused around essentials. So that didn't really work, did it? Essentials. So I wanted to share my like autumn wardrobe, including things that I bought recently, but things from last year and things from years before. From each category, I'll share like trousers, tops, jackets and accessories and things like that. And then I'm also going to share some outfit ideas as well. I'm going to try and do like 10 outfits, just mix and matching the things that I've got. I will leave everything linked below that's still available online, and let me show you my favourite autumn essential. Okay, so let's start with the obvious things, and that is jumpers. I feel like everyone looks forward to jumper weather, sweater weather as they say. This one is actually new. This is from H&M. I love the big sleeves on it, like it's quite boxy and just cozy. I got this the other day. I think it's sold out, but you know with H&M stuff, it's in stock, out stock, in stock, out stock. You just never know what to expect. So I'll link it below, but I think it's a really nice colour. I love the fact it's just a nice neutral. I love how it looks with mustard. I picked up a couple of jumpers, which I will show you. So this one is from Zara. I've been wearing this a lot recently. It's just a very basic jumper, but that's the sort of stuff I like. I just like cozy and nice colours that you can mix and match and wear with different textures rather than wear something like really heavily patterned. This one is lovely. They have it in blue as well. I also got this one, and I've never actually shown this one on here, but I get asked about it on Instagram every time I wear it. It's a beautiful like brownie red colour, and I actually got this in TK Maxx. I never buy clothes in TK Maxx, by a brand called Yes Lola, and it was only $14.99, and I just really like the sleeves on it because they're quite, it's like a balloon sleeve and it's a bit cropped, so these are really nice with like mom jeans. Tell me this, if you're from the UK, do you say mom jeans or mum jeans? Obviously in the UK we say mum, but the jeans say mom, so it feels weird to call them anything other than mom jeans. Another huge thing this year is cardigans, and I love a cardigan. This one from Zara is a definite winner. I love the mint colour. It's really thick. It's a lovely kind of oversized. I love the button colour. I just love everything about this. That one's definitely a much warmer one, but I have some lighter ones as well. So this is the H&M one, which I've seen loads on Instagram. It keeps going out of stock again, typical, but the colour is just amazing. Again, this colour with mustard, I love that. This one's a little bit cropped, but not too cropped. Like, I've had two kids. I don't want things that are cropped and showing off my stomach area. This one's just a nice kind of level of cropped. So I love that. Also have this one from ASOS, which again is mustard. I just love mustard. That one's a lot more cropped, but if you wear it with the right mom jeans, then I think you can get away with it if you're like me and you're like self-conscious of your stomach area. This cardigan is a bit of a wild card, because if you saw my H&M haul, you would have seen that I really didn't like it. And then since then, I'll show you it while I'm talking about it. This one here, so it's a really big, thick, chunky knit cream cardigan from H&M. Since then, I have seen it on so many people on Instagram. I've seen different ways that they've styled it. So there's Jess from Copper Garden, love her stuff. She does a lot of like fashion videos, like reels and things like that on Instagram. I'll link her below if you want to check her out. And she has been wearing this in different ways and styling it and kind of cropping it up a little bit. I feel like I'm saying I don't like cropped stuff, and then I keep saying that I like cropped stuff, but the way that she tucked it under just made it look so much nicer. So I tried it again. I hadn't taken it back yet. Still have a big box of stuff to take back. And I thought I'm gonna try it on again and do that with it and see if I like it, and I love it now. So I'm glad I never sent it back. Okay, so moving on to more casual stuff, I wanted to include these because these, I shared this once and I don't think I've ever had so many people swipe up on a story. So yeah, this jumper has just been so popular. It's from Daisy Street and it has got marks all over it because it needs washed. Lovely dark green colour. Love stuff like this with just plain black leggings and trainers and then like a big comfortable jacket over the top. It's just very easy to wear, and that's only £20. Very oversized, so if you're between sizes, definitely. And then obviously I had to put in a little hoodie. This one here is my Harry and the Gang hoodie. This one was gifted to me through Instagram and I just love it. I wear it all the time. It has this big hood. This is kind of like their trademark hood. It's like a double neck, so it sits kind of chunky around your neck, which I really, really like. And it's a bit longer. I have it, I actually think I have it in a medium. Yeah, I've got it in a medium because I like the kind of oversized fit. I normally buy about a size 10 for reference. So yeah, definitely would recommend these. It washes really well and it's nice and fleecy inside. Let's move on to accessories. I absolutely love this big scarf. This was Primark last year, but you can always get a tan scarf. I'll link one from Zara that I saw recently that looks basically the same colour as this. So nice if you had like a mustard colour coat or jumper or something. You cannot go wrong with a scarf in this colour. Last little accessory I wanted to share was this black bag. This one's from Mango. I think I ordered it from ASOS, like via ASOS. It's just a perfect size for me. It's got compartments inside, so I literally just put in phone, lipstick, usually a wee packet of baby wipes if I'm going out, and that is all I need. I really, really like it. Okay, moving on to trousers. So out of everything that I've got here, this is the thing, the item that I've had the longest, and it is these leather trousers. So everyone is wearing like wet look leggings just now, and I love wet look leggings, but on me I feel a lot more comfortable wearing something that's a bit thicker. So these trousers I got about 2 years ago. They feel like leggings to me. They're so comfortable. I feel like it's the perfect balance of looking like you've made an effort but feeling really, really comfortable. Like, these are more comfy than jeans. I think that if you're putting outfits together in the autumn, having things that you can layer is really important as well. And something like this is an essential, just a long sleeve top, like a nice neutral colour. This one's H&M. It's ribbed, it sits really nicely, but it's not clingy, it's just a nice fit. So as well as the leather trousers, I think something that I go for straight away in the autumn is mum jeans. So these ones are literally just off the radiator and they're not even fully dry. These are the Stradivarius ones. I've shared these so many times. I've had them about a year now and they're definitely my most worn pair of jeans. They are like slim mom jeans. They're definitely like a lot slimmer than the kind you normally see. So if you're used to skinny jeans, these are a good jump into mom jeans without feeling like a totally different style. Does that make sense? Another pair of Stradivarius ones are these lighter denim ones. Say they're like a mid wash. These are a bit baggier, so you can tell in the legs. I actually chopped the bottom of them and I just like frayed them a little bit, and I really love them now. I love them with the cardigans that I've got there. They fit really well. I get a size 10 in Stradivarius and I feel like they fit really well and you know what to expect. It's not like Topshop jeans where you could buy a size 10 in one pair and then the other size 10 you can't get past your knee, because you know what Topshop are like for that. So yeah, Stradivarius, I feel like I really would recommend them for jeans. For jackets and outerwear this year, I would definitely recommend getting an overshirt. I'm sure you've saw these on other fashion videos or Instagram. They are everywhere this year. This one is H&M. Lovely cream colour. It is denim as well, so it's nice and thick. Really nice layered over like a basic polo neck or lighter jumper, and with jeans or leggings. I've been wearing it with a hoodie under it with leggings as well. It's just a really good transitional one if the weather is going between like hot and cold all the time, which it does here. For the colder days, or if you're a mum like me and you're having to go out and do the nursery run or the school run in the morning, I would definitely recommend getting yourself one of these Zara jackets. This is the, what is it called again? It's called like Comfort Temp or something like that. And it's all padded and just really, really warm. This one's quite short, and not short, it's not cropped. It's just not as long as the other ones from Zara, and it's got really nice black detailing on it and a black zip. So warm, so cozy, literally feels like you're just getting a big cuddle, and this will definitely take me all the way through winter. I'm sure you've noticed that there's not many dressy up things in my autumn wardrobe this year, but I don't really plan on doing anything that involves dressing up. Like, we're not really going anywhere. But I do have this coat from last year as a backup if I ever need something a bit dressier. This lovely big teddy coat goes so nicely over dresses and tights and boots if you're going out for dinner. It also dresses down really well just with jeans and a nice wee jumper. Perfect must have for autumn and winter. And then I wanted to include these because I spoke about them in my last video, and they are definitely something that I just wear all the time. These are my Emu Australia boots. They are the Ellen suede boots, so they're waterproof suede. They are just standard black boots, but they're like so cozy. They feel like UGG boots to me, but they're just a bit more dressy up than UGG boots, and they're so nice with my leather leggings or jeans or dresses. If you want to make a dress really nice and casual, I would definitely recommend looking at these ones. They're a bit more expensive. These were gifted to me, which I'm very, very grateful for, because I've worn them to death. Yeah, they're definitely an investment piece and they would last for years and years. This will be my second winter with them, and considering they're suede, they look absolutely perfect, and they have been through everything. These are my other Emu Australia ones. These were also gifted. Again, so grateful for that, because I love them and I wear them to death. These are the ones that are like snake skin print, and I picked these just to be a bit more detail. So the black ones obviously go with everything, but if I'm wearing a jumper like this and black jeans and I want to just add a little bit more detail, then I'll go for boots like this. That is my big pile of clothes. So much stuff. So now I'm going to go and put some outfits together and show you how I like to wear them all.
So this is outfit number one. Very simple and casual and basic, but I feel like it is a winner. So this is the mink jumper from H&M. It's very basic, but it just has such a nice detail to it. I love the fact it's got these lines down the side. I love the colour and the fit. It's just a lovely jumper. This is the little black mango bag. And then these are the leather trousers on. So you can see they're just a bit thicker than wet look trousers. And then I have on my Emu boots. And I just think it's a really nice basic outfit. This is the headband and the earrings together, which I think is a really nice little combo, especially if you're wearing really basic stuff. The earrings are ASOS and this is Primark. It's outfit number one, and this is actually what I'm wearing today. Okay, so this is outfit number two. This is the little mustard cardigan. If you see what I mean, it's a little bit cropped, but it's not fully cropped and it doesn't make me feel self-conscious. The arms are a little bit puffy on it, which I quite like. A lovely colour, especially with gold accessories. I just think that's lovely. And I've got it on with these jeans. So these are the mum jeans, the Stradivarius ones. I will show you up close. They've got a few wee marks on them. These are old now. But I really, really like them. And I love them with trainers. Outfit number three is a super casual one. I've still got on the same jeans, same trainers. I've put on that little ribbed long sleeve top and the denim overshirt over it. I love the fit of this. So nice and oversized. Just really, really casual. And it goes so nicely with so many different outfits. I've changed my earrings just because this has quite obvious like silver buttons on it, so I don't like to wear the big gold earrings when I've got this on. These ones are still gold, but they're a bit more subtle. These were the ones from Zara that I showed in my last Zara haul, and I was really unsure about them, but I actually really like them now. They're a bit different. This is the bit that goes through your ear, and then these are the two little hooks that kind of like act like a cuff on your ear. Outfit number four is again using this denim shirt, but I've got it over my hoodie. So this is the Harry and the Gang one. Just really like this shirt over anything. I've got it with my leggings now, so this is a lot more comfy and casual. These leggings are the Fabletics ones. I rave about these all the time. I absolutely love them. And then I've just got on my little Nike, I can't remember what these are called, but I will link them below. They are the comfiest trainers ever. Okay, so outfit number five is my Stradivarius mom jeans, and I'm wearing it with the really basic pink jumper. And just to make it a bit more detailed, I've put on this big scarf. This was the Primark one, my black bag, and then I've just put on black trainers. I actually hate these black Vans. I feel like they're so done in, but I'm going to get myself some like black, either another pair of black Vans or black Converse, because I do wear them to death. You can definitely tell. These are how the jeans fit on. They're like straight leg but not overly baggy, and they do have some shape to them, like they're still tight at the bum. So yeah, that's the outfit number five. Okay, so this is like my go-to comfy outfit just now. So it's the green jumper from Daisy Street. I hope you can see the colour. That jumper with the big puffy jacket from Zara. Love this jacket, although I'm absolutely roasting already within like 5 minutes of putting it on. And then my little black bag, Fabletics leggings, and these trainers. Leggings and trainers combo is my favourite. So, so comfortable. And they really pull you in as well. I can't recommend Fabletics enough, actually. I just love them. Oh my god, I forgot how much I love this coat. It's been a full year since I've worn it. So this is the Teddy coat. This was originally from new look, although I don't know if they still do them. I'm going to have a look and see if I can find a similar one online. It is kind of double breasted, so you can button it over. So cozy, I love the length of it. I've got this on with the TK Maxx jumper, basic black jeans from Topshop, and then I've got on the snake skin emu boots. Again, they're just really good for adding a little bit of detail to like a plain outfit like this. Also, this is a new favourite lip colour. Do you see that? I've got it on just now. It's called Mocha by MAC, and it's such a nice autumn kind of, it looks brown, but when it goes on it looks a little bit more warmer. It's just, it's perfect, and it goes with so many colours, especially this kind of colour. You can actually buy these mini versions on, like you can see how small that is. You can buy a mini version on ASOS for £10 or £15, and I think it's a really good way to try out different colours without having to fork out for the normal price of MAC stuff. So I'll link this colour below as well if you want to check that out. Okay, another super basic one. What's happened to these jeans is I've been trying them on, they keep getting marks on them. Okay, so this is the little cardigan. I want you to give me your full opinion. I've just put it with black jeans, kept on my snake skin boots. Look at the mess of my room. I'm still not 100%. I don't know. What do you think? Just left this unbuttoned. Let's see what it's like buttoned up. No, I don't like that. Maybe we could unbutton another one. Oh, no, we can't do that. What do you think of the cardigan? Yeah, this is what I was thinking for outfit number 8. So just plain black jeans, snakeskin boots, and a nice little chunky cardigan. Let's try a different cardigan on just to see a better example of what I was thinking. There we go. So this is what more like what I was thinking. I need a chunky necklace here. I can't find the one that I was thinking of, but this cardigan is so comfortable. I absolutely love this. I love how it looks with just jeans and boots, or jeans and trainers. It's just so nice and casual and effortless, but it's a lovely colour as well. Guys, my hair is doing my head in. I'm actually getting it cut on Friday, and I'm going to get about this much chopped off. Anyway, this is outfit number 9. I love this cardigan from H&M. So I've just put it with jeans. I love the colour of this with the colour of these jeans. These are the Stradivarius ones. I've just put on white trainers for now, but you could wear it with black as well. I just think this is a nice little combination. Nice with the chunky earrings as well. I love chunky earrings with knitwear. Okay, number 10 might actually be my favourite. I totally forgot about this cardigan. This should definitely have been in my favourites. This is the one from Monkey. Really annoys me how I can't say that. And it is a nice mink brown kind of colour. Really oversized. I love how it looks with leather leggings because I just love the contrast between the two textures. This little black bag goes really nicely with it. Love the chunky earrings. I just love this whole outfit. Just got on this long sleeve top again. It'd be nice and warm. This is deceptively warm, by the way. I'm going to link this cardigan below. I really hope it's still online. I only got it in like, I think February or March this year, and I've worn it to death. I've just got on my really warm boots as well. And yeah, that is outfit number 10. So that is my autumn wardrobe slash outfit inspiration video. I really hope you enjoyed watching this. Sorry if the quality hasn't been brilliant. I just don't really have a good setup for filming videos like this. I really hope you enjoyed watching that. Let me know in the comments what outfit was your favourite. And as I said, I will link everything below. Thanks for watching, and I will see you on Wednesday. Bye!